Howdy, soldiers. Sergeant Nick Fury here from Team Night Fighter, where the name says it all. Team, together, everyone achieves more. We're here doing our task force challenge with one of our task force members and good friend, Red Scorpion. And as everybody knows, in any production province, in extreme difficulty, perform headshots on Santa Blanca soldiers. So this gives you guys a little bit of time to have fun with each other on your task force and go there and have a little bragging rights about who can shoot the best headshot from the farthest or who killed the more. And as you see, we got a couple more here to knock out. So I want to go ahead and fire up this video real quick. Now what we did is we came here to Talbica Alpha, and then we came here to Talbica Base, and we've pretty much been hanging out here because it's a great place and we keep calling in a lot of people. I'm going to turn my HUD on to show you there's a lot of guys here. So it's a great place. Just kick back with your friends and go ahead and do up this challenge real quick. So again, we got a couple more guys left to do here and then we'll be over with it. So let's see if I can get one. And Red Scorpion's been busting this down. I told him to slow down so I can go ahead and fire up the video real quick so we can knock it out. And I believe we got maybe a couple more left to do here. Get this guy out the window. Well, I killed the one sniper, but it looks like another guy took his place. But that wasn't a headshot, that was a body shot, so if you can go ahead and do it, Red Scorpion, that's fine. It doesn't matter which one of us kills these clowns. I'm just having a little bit of fun. I might try this guy way over there. He's 5. Hold on, he's 471. Let's see if I can get him with a headshot.
That's one less bad guy.
Well, I shot him, but did get him with a headshot, though. That sucked. Oh, we're getting a lot of guys over here. Let me flank. Oh man, I didn't have time to. Don't shoot anybody else. Get me up. Don't finish the challenge. Whatever you do, don't shoot. Get me up first. So we can do this. We'll do this together. I don't want to be laying here dead, man, when our challenge finishes up for our task force. That would be lame. Yeah, I didn't even see those guys creeping up on us like that. I was having so much fun shooting. I wasn't watching my combat awareness level had diminished. Watch out, there's one guy coming up on your 9 o'clock. He's right there on your 9 o'clock, Red. He's coming up closer to you. Be careful. Be careful. Yeah. He's almost on top of you, man. I'm gonna see him. Ah, good kill. Yep, come and get me up. We'll knock this out. Come over here, and there's a whole bunch of guys on the road. We can. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. They're all standing there. If you can sneak down there with a C4 or your mine, if you don't have that achievement, you can get that achievement. None of them are moving. It's like crazy. Let's see if we can shoot one of these darts in the head and finish this challenge real quick. I usually use the MSR. I have been using this because everybody said it's such a great rifle, so excuse my. There you go. Now we just did our task force challenge. Now we get to have fun. Ah, man, that's like. Let me get my MSR back, please. And let me go to my Mark 48.
Oh, I'm gone.
Okay, Red. Time to rock and roll, bro.
I'm dead.
Oh, man, I'm dead too. Well, that was a nice way to finish the challenge off, huh? Okay, folks. See, it's not infallible. That's the one thing, man. You go in the menu, man. That's what we were just talking earlier. That's the most vulnerable part of the game is when you have to go into the menu or the map or something, man. It's like really crazy. It definitely would be nice if we had some type of wheel option for all that stuff. Like we have our preset loadouts or something and just, you know, be be able to flip through those a little bit quicker. But that's okay. It doesn't matter. Having a great time. Glad you guys watched the video. I know everybody probably sees the night vision goggles, and we got the new Crytek thing going on. Both of us. So everybody's digging it. A little while ago, we had Bad Karma 14 on with us, and he was sporting the Navy, the whole Navy pattern. So I know people have a lot of fun with all those. Again, if you didn't watch the video about the glitch, there is a little bit of a glitch with this night vision helmet thingy-majigger that you're going to have to be aware of, but it only seems to be on certain weapons. So again, and now I don't see it, so let me go in here and see if it corrected itself. Who knows? Maybe some miraculous reason it's not going to be there. But I did notice it on the M4A1 Commando is when I first noticed it, so let's see what happens. Oh yeah, there you go. See that? What happens, you're actually looking through your helmet from the back of your helmet. It's pretty pronounced. So, but, you know what I mean? Doesn't happen on all the weapons. Thank God for that. And I know it's something that they'll fix, so don't let that stop you from buying the DLC if that's what your heart desires. But again, I will let you know it might come out down the road this year, next year, whatever. But for right now, this is Sergeant Nick Fury, and go ahead, Red Scorpion. Say hello, say hi, bye, something.
Hey, guys.
There you go, Red Scorpion from, again, Team Night Fighter, where together everyone achieves more, correct? At ease, soldiers. Have a great day, morning, afternoon, evening, whatever part of the world you're in. Peace and love to everybody. And remember, take it easy, be good ghosts, use a little common sense out there when you're gaming, and have fun.